play in the summer. I gave a speech to ladies, and I'm going to bring something back just to start off. So, the girls that know what I'm doing, don't do it. So, way back before the year started in the summer, I gave a speech to my cross country girls, and I started it with this quote that you get to, you don't have to. Running on this team is a privilege. It's not necessarily an obligation. You're not forced to do it if you don't want to. And so every second of it it's a privilege. And I felt that all 4 years. No, I've been a runner for 3 years. I felt it all 3 years, and I especially felt it this year, and with Coach Hannah as a coach. So I'd like to thank her for everything that she's done, and my family and parents, and for the team. And I would just like to remind you all that going forward, it's a privilege. You're not really forced to, but appreciate the moments and everything else. And yeah, I hope you all have a good season going forward. So thank you.